grasslands, steppes and prairies. Location and extent. These grasslands are located between 30 degree and 55 degree north and south parallels in the interior parts of the continents. These grasslands are named with various names in various regions of the world, like steppes in Eurasia, welds in South Africa, pampas in South America, prairies in North America, dunes in Australia, etc. Climate. Summer temperature is around 27 degrees Celsius. Winter temperature is below 0 degrees Celsius. Mean annual rainfall is 400 to 600 mm. Rainfall mostly occur here during summers. Natural vegetation. Extensive grass ranches are seen. Short grasses growing in lumps here. Grass gets dried up in winter. Elder and poplar trees are found here. Animal life. Wildlife includes deer, horses, dogs, wolves, bisons, rabbits, hares, kangaroos, dingoes, etc. Domesticated animals like sheep, goat, cattle, horse, donkeys are also found here. Human life. Rearing animals is the main occupation of the people staying in these regions. Earlier people had a nomadic life. People here lived in tents called yurts. Kyrgyz people are no more nomadic here. Now they stay in well-built houses. They grow wheat crop. Hot desert regions. Location and extent. Hot deserts located between 20 degree and 30 degree north and south parallels. In the western part of continents, Sahara Desert is located in northern Africa, Colorado in northern America, Atacama Desert in South America, Kalahari Desert in South Africa, and Thar Desert in Asia. Climate. In these hot desert regions, mean summer temperatures are 30 degree to 45 degree Celsius. Mean winter temperature is 20 degree to 25 degree Celsius. Tremendous heat and very low rainfall found here. Nights are very cold here. Natural vegetation. Thorny bushes with hardly any leaves found here. Leaves are narrow, oily, have thick barks. Once moisture in soil is consumed, plants die. Examples are cactus, sisal palm, date palm, etc. Animal life. Camels survive here for many days without water. Number of animals living on the ground is very less. Some animals like snakes, rats, lizards, scorpions, they live inside the ground during daytime. Domesticated animals like horse, donkeys, sheep, oxen are found here. Human life. People staying in hot desert regions named differently in various regions of the world. Here in Sahara deserts, people are known as Bedouins. In Kalahari Desert, people are known as Bushmen. And in Australian deserts, people are known as Aborigines. Most of the needs of these people get fulfilled through animals. Agriculture is confined to river valleys and oases. Oases are the fresh water streams found in fertile region of hot deserts.